Now we're gonna add the cheese to the cup.
So that's our 2 cups of Swiss. Looks like we might need a little more.
After we add this 2 cups of Swiss, then we'll start adding the Colby Jack.
Gotcha. Moving right along. Can I see if I hold it? There we go. Now we're making progress. Just make sure you don't shred your hand.
Keep going.
We got a ways to go.